princess who foaled on April 30th, 3 weeks ago, and she had twin foals. And twin foals is an extremely rare event. Henry was born first, William was born second, and Bridget recognized right away that twins need intensive care. So she brought them into our neonatal intensive care unit.
I knew she was pregnant, and so I didn't really, it didn't occur to me that she was carrying twins. And so it was a surprise the night they were born. And I did jump onto the internet almost straight away. And I searched around and I couldn't find, I could hardly find any information other than the, it looked like there was a 1 in 10,000 odds of them surviving.
Yeah.
But then once I got down to digging some more, it looked like only 1.5 million horses actually carry foals.
Okay.
So of the horses born in the United States, what I can find out is it's 1.5 million. The actual service I got here from the night I arrived was amazing. I mean, we were met at the door ready to bring the babies in.
Yeah.
And every day, new foal teams, new people willing to help out, and a really terrific, terrific service.
Well, one of the amazing things is that Harry got a blood donation from Hercules. And really, right after that blood donation, he got Hercules' strength and vigor, and he was up bucking and felt so much better. So we have to thank Hercules for his contribution.
But as far as prenatal conditions go and care, the isolation, the concern for the owner, keeping me informed, I would totally recommend this facility for any prem babies or babies with needs. The staff knew what they were doing, they were helpful, they handled those babies confidently but delicately, and it was wonderful.
They were getting better each day, so there was hope each day that this day would come and they could go home. It's very rare to have twins do as well as these two have.